Word they gave me overhead of quarry newly slain. Word I gave them underfoot of buck upon the plain. Here's an end of every trail. They shall not speak again. They that called the hunting cry, they that followed fast, for chill, look you, for chill. They that bade the Samper wheel, or pinned him as he passed, chill, vanguards of chill. They that lagged behind the scent, they that ran before, they that shunned the level horn, they that overbore. Here's an end of every trail, they shall not follow more. These were my companions, pity 'twas they died, for chill, look you, for chill. Now come I to comfort them that knew them in their pride, chill, vanguards of chill. Tattered flank and sunken eye, open mouth and red, locked and lank and lone they lie, the dead upon their dead. Here's an end of every trail, and here my hosts are fed.
The Spring Running. Man goes to man, cry the challenge through the jungle, he that was our brother goes away. Hear now and judge, O ye people of the jungle, answer, who shall turn him, who shall stay? Man goes to man, he is weeping in the jungle, he that was our brother sorrows sore. Man goes to man, oh, we loved him in the jungle, to the man trail where we may not follow more. The second year after the great fight with Red Dog and the death of Akela, Mowgli must have been nearly 17 years old. He looked older, for hard exercise, the best of good eating, and baths whenever he felt in the least hot or dusty, had given him strength and growth far beyond his age. He could swing by one hand from a top branch for half an hour at a time, when he had occasion to look along the tree roads. He could stop a young buck in mid-gallop and throw him sideways by the head. He could even jerk over the big, blue, wild boars that lived in the marshes to the north.